You wanna know what two geek friends does? 10 in the morning? They do this. And now you wonder, what does geek do an hour later? An hour later, geeks do this.
On the other side.
If you stay alone in front of the computer, you know, an hour is enough, and your parents come and they go like this. You know how irritating that is? And we thought, hey, let's fight him back. So that's what we did. Go geek! That's how geeks roll when they need to go out. They move everything outside. That's life, the geeky way. I know it's your surprise, but we thought, hey, geeks can be out in the forest, out in the wild, explore new things.
Go nature.
Yeah, you know, I should have to start. Whoa, we're sinking. Oh, man, I'm serious. It's water here. But I brought, of course, as a geek, it's my duty to bring a piece. And hello, as any geek would do with a computer in the forest, would be listening to music.
Great.
Very portable. We're out here, we can see the surroundings. It's not very user friendly or what you want to call it. Especially not when you're here with a computer. So, a tip is, when you're going to forest, bring an EPC. You see, it's small, and if you have a mobile, you can connect it to the interweb and, you know, I don't know. I'm doing video editing, so this video might be edited right here in the forest. Okay, this trip is more exciting than I thought. So
we don't know the way out.
Yes, he said, we don't know the way home. Awesome. Please help me. Leave a comment telling me which way to go. Do it now. I have to get home right away. Leave the freaking comment.